you know, when I write, I can only I write about myself, and she gets a depression, and this is more or less a description of you know my own depression. So but somehow I see myself in both of the sisters, and it's kind of, you can also, if you choose, see them as one person, two sides of the same person. I think that's how I write.